Yes.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Elf,
come on. Hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Leave the rope for me, please. No, 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 no!
Don't move!
Elf, come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah. Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it!
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway.
It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men. Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You caught?
Me? Yeah, I'm caught.
Cause I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool! Whoa!
Did you like my improvisation?
Yeah! Gold star for you!
Reinforcements inbound. My improvisation. like my improvisation?
Yeah, gold star for you.
It's the last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
No way I'm letting you know.
An RPG trash the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then.
God's ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay, come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you two. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from his men was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
So must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline wanted to take money from Panic.
I forget it. It's true.
Huh. Why would they break off the tunnel?
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost.
You know, this might actually work. Almost there.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart. See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Great.
I'll stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever knocked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle is a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sakes.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You too.
doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Bombs away.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
Part of the rope club, I'm on it.
It's clear, come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Yeah, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety is off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Roth. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. Gotta stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Thank you.
God damn it, does anyone have anything?
Man, down over here.
You got anything down there? Down there.
Right.
They're lurking around here. Start a sweep. It's awfully quiet down there. What's happening?
Everything
myself! Take him out!
Hit it again!
Somebody shoot them!